This could be Kyung, father of two. This could be Gary, newly married. This could be Sunil, only child. This could be you, if you ignore safety practices. Every day, 30 people are injured at work. Every week, one dies.